Everybody, this is aeiouhd, and welcome back to my memes folder. Now, I know it's been like 2 months since I made an episode of in the series, but I'm back, and it's 2021 now. Or no, wait, it's 2022 now. I bought this drink from Starbucks, and it's like good and bad at the same time. Like, it's too sweet, honestly. I can't explain it. Like, it tastes good, but it's just too sweet. And it makes me feel like a basic bitch. I mean, I kind of am. Anyways, first meme of the day. Ukraine, invade us if you're gay. I don't even know if Ukraine has an official Twitter account or not. Also, sorry if I'm being kind of quiet. It's just because it's literally 12 in the morning and I have school tomorrow and I don't want to wake up my family. All Ukraine has to do is say this, and like, it's literally that easy. Also, I like how it has 420,000 likes. A very nice touch. And 69,000 retweets. I'm gonna be real with you. My dog acted different today. Yeah, I agree.
I stay up.
This had me in tears. I don't even know why it's funny. I mean, Jake's kind of silly, if I'm being honest with you. Anyways, wow. That was unsportsmanlike. How unsportsmanlike, alright? Like, damn. Bingus combat. Holy shit. Why isn't it a GIF? I literally downloaded it off of Discord as a GIF. What the hell? Anyways, Bingus combat. Yeah, Bingus World War 3. 7-year-old me when I was told the sun will die in 5 billion years. I don't know why, like, when you're seven, like, this shit just, like, shakes you to your core. And, like, even now when I think about it, it's a little unnerving to think about, but, like, you know, obviously, like, you know, back then I was like, why is nobody doing about this? Why are we as a society ignoring this huge problem that's gonna wipe us all out? Why is she spinning? How? I don't understand. What the hell? I just don't understand.
Just a week away. Woohoo! I am so happy about this information.
Nuclear war. Nuclear war is in 1 week, guys.
Oh, wow. Can you believe it? Week! It got here so fast.
Damn. Nuclear war is upon us. Let's go. Honestly, like, real shit, though. Like, hopefully a nuclear war doesn't happen. Like, real shit. I would not like that at all.
Hey, Lois, what's going on here?
The face when you're at your grandma's house enjoying her homemade cookies and she suddenly says the most racist shit you can imagine. Yeah. Everybody can relate to that. Short-term memory loss. Oh, a dollar. George. Or Georg. I don't really know how to feel about that.
Your character black? Yo,
Your
you
character
racist!
black? Racist? It's so funny. And it's a perfectly timed scream as well. That's the best part. That's the cherry on top. It's a perfectly cut scream. Sorry. Me, where do you want to eat tonight? Girlfriend, I don't know. You decide. Me, how about Applebee's? Girlfriend, no, I don't really want some random building in Iraq 6,000 miles away. I don't know why that's funny. It just is.
Just shot us a fellow and
Ayo,
his
gave me that first
boots.
president
I customized
fade
my rifle like it's 1862. Just scammed a pirate out of his golden tooth. I want to colonize his land, but it's full of Zulus. Just
I'm learning how to snap better, actually. I will say. I know it's random, but I just wanted to say it. Actually, this guy actually looks pretty good, like, in this cut.
when took his
Like,
boots.
I kind of want to get it. But I feel like that'd probably be a really, really bad idea. Minions after bombing Pearl Harbor. I mean, minions always, like, they always, like, follow the bad guys, so I assume that they probably did bomb Pearl Harbor, you know? Also, I'm making fun of it now, but, like, when Pearl Harbor happened, like, it was, like, everybody was devastated about it in, like, America. And, like, yeah, it's, like, it's weird how, like, national tragedies like that can, like, evolve and, like, over, like, and then, like, 60 years later, just, like, everybody's, like, yeah, that happened, and then 100 years later, everybody's, like, haha, that happened. So it's kind of weird how that happens. Me when I get murdered, but then I remember that I'm in the living room. I mean, that's flawless logic right there. Also, the existence of a living room implies the existence of a dying room. Am I the only one who sees that? Commentary YouTuber saying the same thing about a topic for 8 minutes straight while the Minecraft while Minecraft gameplay is in the background. Yeah, commentary YouTubers do be like that nowadays. Commentary section of YouTube is kind of sucky nowadays. I've probably made a video similar to that. It's kind of embarrassing, but also they all look like this, and luckily I don't look like that, so you know. Girls are the time machine. Boys are the time machine. Am I right? Yeah, sick Geometry Dash reference though, I will say. I just watched like a minute and a half of Geometry Dash gameplay. The Freddy Fazbear conflict. Freddy Fazbear being deployed to the front. Belligerence. Anti-Freddy coalition. France, United States, United Kingdom, Belgium, Japan. Versus Freddy Fazbear. Casualties and losses. Military deaths by country. Freddy Fazbear, none. Result. Wait. What does it say? Result. Decisive victory of Freddy. Decisively. And... or... yeah. Two rats. Let's go. Can I zoom in? No, I can't. For some reason, because it's a video. It's an MP4 file. When it's a GIF file, I can't zoom in. That's kind of annoying. Two rats. Let's go. Two rats. Let's go. I'm probably getting copyrighted shit.
You're scaring me.
Oh my god, I love this video
You're
so much.
You're scaring me. Said no.
The cat's fucking face.
Stop ranting.
Look at this stupid fucking face.
Get off me.
I like how he's just attacking her for no reason. Oh, I fucking love that video. The US military, oh god, Russia has almost killed most of our forces. What the hell do we do, Freddy Fazbear?
Hello. Hope it's okay, I just came through this.
Freddy Fazbear eventually somewhere down the timeline will save the United States or some country, I'm sure of it. If only there was some way I could end all the bullying I get at school. Unsecured firearm in dad's bedroom. For the record, this is just a joke. This is just a joke, okay? But this one works every single time. Hell yeah. But like real shit, don't shoot up your school. Like that's really bad. Don't do that, like at all. Don't even think about it, okay? Don't even joke about it. I assure you, ma'am, this treatment is vitally important for your child's future. I assure you, ma'am. Holy shit, their battle's gonna be legendary. I love that this picture exists. I don't know if this makes me happy. Rule 34 states that if it exists, there's porn of it. Yet I exist and there's no porn of me. Checkmate. You sure about that? By proud degenerate. I mean, you know, he upheld the rule, you know? Gotta respect that. Yo, fucking delete that. Don't draw me like that. What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of on his side now. I've fapped to it twice already, going for a third once I recharge. Once I recharge. I bet he's going for a fourth already. Damn, I mean, he's a proud degenerate, so you have to respect it, you know? Me in 2078, when the COVID-19 Delta, Alpha, Theta, Beta, Sia, Leta, Alligator, N-word, Chungus, Sussy, Deef, Clussy, Sussy, Bussy, Cunny, Brap, I don't know what that means, variant comes out, and I need to stay in lockdown for another 2 years with my new mandated virus stopper butt plug 9000. You know, I could definitely see society going in this direction, you know? I mean, honestly, I wouldn't mind it, you know? Mexican mothers releasing their horde of obese children into the Walmart's electronics section. Everybody can relate to that, right? Explain this, atheist. Damn, Jesus balling. I actually showed this in an episode of the podcast. During a segment, or during a section of it, randomly. Atheists can't explain it, you know? Strange UFO seen floating across Glasgow leaves people scratching their heads. We're all camping here! 5 minute crafts be like. Simple solution. My fat ass walked into the pots and pans aisle after eating a bunch of magnets. I actually featured this in the outro of one of my videos. But yeah, it's very relatable. I love eating magnets. Me at 2 a.m. waiting for my parents to stop wrestling so I can tell them I peed the bed. This gif of the goat unnerves me so much, I hate it. Second graders making their final stand after being locked in a classroom with a 100-pound pit bull named Precious. Second graders, they can't defeat Precious. I don't know why, pit bulls are always out to get kids. Is it just me? And they're always named Precious. And they're always like 100 or 200 pounds. My cock after Twitchy got a spring lock failure while she was giving me head. You know? Oh my god, hopefully this doesn't get age-restricted because of the sausage right there. It's a sausage, YouTube, okay? I'll have a your mom with a set of ratio and cope. I love the Napsiplick song. Might be a bad time. Lawyers, when they fail to win their case and get their client sentenced to death. $2,000 in legal fee. Natalia and politicians sharing literally every fucking information about the Zoom meeting conference on Facebook so that they can get hackers to share porn on the screen. Remember when that happened? When, like, the Italian Senate had, like, a Zoom meeting and then, like, hackers logged in and then, like, played, what's it called? I forgot what game it was, but they played, like, I'm pretty sure it was, like, Titanfall or it was, like, Valorant or something like that. Rule 34, hentai and shit like that. That's funny. I want more things to happen like that in the future. Fucking relish, all onions, cheese, fucking milk at the end. I want to recreate that video. Fucking funny. I love videos like that. Last meme of the day or night, depending on when you're watching this, doesn't really matter. COD fans, after spending 2 weeks grinding a game they hate to earn an ugly skin for the worst weapon. COD fans do be like that though, like for real. COD fans, like, I don't know what's wrong with them. COD fans are like that. Anyways, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. The fourth installment of your memes, my memes folder, 2022 edition. Let's go. Anyways, it's like 12:03 a.m. and I have school tomorrow. So, and goodbye.